Oprah Winfrey, you have $1 billion and get tax breaks, Oprah. That's not nice and honest.
What makes you think you'd be president, Oprah? I suppose one of your show busy staff said, hey, Oprah, did you know you could be president and stuff?
At the end of the day, Oprah, stick to acting. That's what you're best at.
You're not sincere and you don't give a fuck about me, Oprah. And I ran for president once. That should give me the upper hand over you, Oprah.
Do you even know what the fuck you're doing, Oprah?
Like, Oprah Winfrey, anybody there, bitch?
I heard you own fur coats, Oprah Winfrey. And you have dead animals in your closet, Oprah.
And I'm getting on the phone and I'm calling PETA. And I'm going to let them know where your campaign is going and what you're doing. They're going to throw red paint on you, Oprah. And I hope that humbles you.
At the end of the day, Oprah Winfrey, you wanted to be Cruella DeVille with dead animals in your closet. You can answer to PETA.
Like, PETA, go after Oprah 2020 and stuff. And, like, make her campaign a living hell and stuff. And please, me and stuff.
Haha, Oprah, I heard you're getting a hard time from those animal activists for all them fur coats. PETA called you and said they want their fur coats back. You better be nice and give them their fur coats, or else you'll get the red paint again, Oprah Winfrey.
I didn't tell you to buy fur coats, Oprah. You have dead animals in your closet, and those PETA kids are pissed at you, Oprah. Watch your back, bitch.